I light this candle for Daniela. What she goes home to every night. She says she's tired, so tired of trying. Still, she does with all her might, holding a small, strong flame of hope against the darkness. I light this candle for Mrs. Fisher. She'll get the answer any day. She says the waiting's been almost too heavy, and I know how hard she prays, holding a small, strong flame of faith against the darkness. I light this candle for Alexander. It's nearly 6 months now he's been gone. His mom still cries, his dad's still looking. I hope he's okay and hanging on. Send him a small, strong flame of love. They need a small, strong flame of peace against the darkness. One more candle, one for myself now. A little less weary, with strength to give, with tears to lend and prayers I'm praying, to share what light I have and live. Like a candle, like this candle.